Hey, Angie here for MyNextTablet.com. I'm at the booth from Archos at Mobile World Congress in Barcelona right now, and the French manufacturer a couple of days ago announced a new robust tablet, the Archos 101 Saphir, and that's what we want to take a closer look at now. It's a 10-inch tablet. It should be relatively cheap because the internal hardware is quite low end. I am guessing like around $200 US, maybe a little bit less, or I hope a little bit less. Obviously, they will charge a bit extra for the robust build. It will be water resistant and you can, you know, bump it around and it should be fine. You can drop it from the table and it should be fine. But the internal hardware is really not the best. So let's take a closer look at it. We've got a 2-megapixel front camera over there, 10.1-inch display, and it's only an HD resolution with 1280 by 800. And at 10 inches, an HD resolution is relatively low. You know, I can say don't look as sharp as they would with a full HD resolution or higher. So that's what you have to deal with. Let's check the brightness. Yeah, the brightness is not the best. To be honest, I don't think you will be able to work with it in direct sunlight, because where I'm right now here, it's not that bright. It's not dark, but it's not that bright. And in direct sunlight, I don't think you will recognize that much. All right, we've got a black bezel that obviously attracts fingerprint, like every tablet. On the bottom, we've got a connector for a keyboard. They did announce a keyboard in a press release, but they don't have it here to show us. Then we've got nothing on the side, nothing on the top, except these, you know, these rubber bumpers to make it more robust. Power button, volume rocker. Behind this lid, there is a USB Type-C port, a micro HDMI out, and a headset port as well. And behind the other lid, there is a micro SD card slot. Everything here is covered quite heavily with plastic because it, you know, should be protected from water and so on. On the back, there is another camera. It has a resolution of 5 megapixels, 2 speakers here, and everything, as I said, is built out of plastic. It doesn't really feel high-end at all. Well, it's not high-end, that's the reason, but it should be robust, and yeah, it looks like it will be robust. You know, it should be protected from water, and you can bump it around a bit. The internal hardware is quite low-end, so inside is a 1.3 GHz quad-core chip from MediaTek. It should be the same that we've known from the Lenovo Tab 3 series. It's definitely not the fastest. It's all right, but definitely not the fastest. There are 1 GB of memory inside and 16 GB of internal storage. On here runs Android 6.0 Marshmallow, even though it was announced with Nougat. So this obviously is not the final version. It's Android 6.0. The interface is not customized, not customized a lot at all. We've got like these volume buttons here, but that's pretty much it. The software is pretty much in beta anyway, since they will release it with Nougat. All right, this is a quick hands-on with the Archos 101 Saphir. I'm Andrew for MyNextTablet.com. If you have any questions, write them in the comments. Thanks for watching.